Hello. Here is the teach to my dance, The Longest Time. You'll recognise the music is by Billy Joel or the Glee cast. I've made an A-B dance so that when we come back in February, newbie. But I'm actually making it a one wall, a two wall or a four wall. I'll explain more as we go. It does have one restart after 16 counts on the third wall. So it will either be at the back or the front. These are the steps. This is how we go. Moving forward, walking, right foot forward, a little bit over, with across, cross, 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 out, out, in, back, two, three, four, side, touch, side, touch, right, vine and touch, left, vine and touch, K step forward, touch, back, touch, forward, touch. So that's the basic vanilla version. That is the one wall, and just keep on going, and the restart will be at the front. I'll just give you the restart. So we're doing 16 counts. We'll be doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and we start again. Right, so let's have a look at the two wall and the four wall version. So the four wall version is we're going to turn that vine. So we've done our beginning, we're up to the vine. Right, vine and touch. Now you can do a rolling vine there. Left quarter vine and touch. K step forward and back and back and forward. Now if you're doing the four wall, the restart will be at the back. So it will look like this, four wall version. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, restart. The two wall version, when I teach newbies, I like them to learn front and back pretty quick. So I'm just going to do steps with claps after those vines. So it'll look like this, two wall version. Right, vine and touch. Left, a vine and touch. Step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap. Then we start again. So, with counts from the top. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And if we're going to turn, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we would start the dance again. Let's do it to the music.